Hello, welcome to Maths class. Today let us have a problem based on area chapter. This is the given figure and the measurements are shown in the figure. All these measurements are in centimeters. We have to find the perimeter and the area of this given figure. Okay, you know that perimeter means the total length of the boundary of the figure. So if we add up all the sides, edges of this figure, we get the perimeter of this figure. And in order to get the area, we have to divide this figure into different rectangles or squares, and after dividing into different parts, we have to find the area of each part, and when we add them up, we get the area of this figure. Okay, so before starting doing this, my request is, please subscribe my channel if you are not subscribed, please share and like. Okay, now let me start. So perimeter of the given figure is, I said, the total length of the boundary of the figure. Let me start from here. Okay, this is 5 plus this one is 15. 5, 15, next to 30, again 15, again plus 5, plus 10, and here nothing is given, but we can see this is 30 cm, this is 5, this is 5, so 5, 5 when we take out, this one will be 20, so these cases we should be careful, and plus 10, we have started from here, and we have reached here. Let us add all these. We will get the perimeter of this figure. 15 plus 5 is 20. Plus 30 is 50. 65, 70, 80, 10, 20, 100, 110 centimeters. Okay. Now let us find the area. Already perimeter done. Now in order to find the area of this figure, let me divide this figure into different parts. So let me do a dotted line. So this is rectangle 1, rectangle 2, rectangle 3. So let us find area of rectangle 1, rectangle 2, rectangle 3, and let us add all these. We get the area of this figure. Okay, so let me find area of figure 1 is equal to, this is completely 15 and this is 10. 15 minus 10 will be 5. So 30 is the length of this rectangle, 5 is the breadth of this rectangle. So 30 into 5 is 150 cm square. And the area of figure 2 is, here total 50, this is 10, this is 5. 10 into 5, 50 cm square. And the area of figure 3 is, same thing, 10 into 5, that is 50 cm square. So area of this complete figure or area of the given figure is the sum of all these areas. 150 plus 50, 200 plus 50, 250. Or we can write 150 plus 50 plus 50, that gives you 250 cm square. Okay, I hope this is clear to you. Thank you.